This slide is a cross-section of a nerve. What you're seeing is you have one bundle of a nerve here, you have a second bundle of a nerve here, and a third one over here. Now, this slide's magnification is about 10x total magnification. The reason I'm saying about is because this slide is actually a composite of several images taken at 40x and then put together. Now, what we're looking for are the different structures and features that make up a nerve. So the first thing to look at is we'll look at this nice large nerve bundle right here. If you look around the outside of the nerve bundle, you can kind of see this pink line that's running around the outside. So if you zoom in a little bit, you can get a little better picture. So this outside is called the epineurium. So this is a connective tissue. The connective tissue runs around the outside of the nerves, kind of bundles everything together. Now what's actually holding together are these bundles. These are referred to as fascicles. Now each individual bundle is a fascicle. Now the fascicle is going to also have a connective tissue wrapped around it. You can see how you have this nice connective tissue wrapped around it. This is called your perinerium. The perinerium wraps around the fascicle, holding all the contents within. So what is inside a fascicle? As we're looking at all these, it's not the clearest in this image. We'll get another slide that has a better image of a fascicle. But each one of these little dots is going to be an axon. So you have one axon here, one here, one here, one here, one here. So we have hundreds, if not thousands, of axons all grouped together to make up the fascicle. So now those axons also have a layering around them. They're covered with another connective tissue referred to as the endoneurium. And that's what wraps around each individual axon. So if we go back out to full view, we have the epineurium wrapping around the outside, which holds all the fascicles within. We have the individual fascicles here, here, here. Each fascicle is covered with the perineurium. So same thing over here. You have the epineurium around the outside, the perineurium around each individual fascicle. Now this one, again, same thing. Outside we have the epineurium. You have the individual perineurium around each fascicle. When we get a little closer, you can see that individual perineurium. Then you have these things. Now, they're not filled in the center, they're empty. Reason being, those are not fascicles, those are blood vessels. Some nerves will have the fascicles bundled with blood vessels. So in this particular case, the epineurium that goes around the outside out here is bundling 1, 2, 3, 4 fascicles that are nice and large, and then 2 blood vessels. So we have a portion of the cross section through a nerve.